Board. 3, 2, 1, and. So what's going to happen in the next set is two of you guys are going to step in. I'm actually probably going to have somebody step in over here. This is typically how we start a transition for the staff, is that you get to run through a whole thing of complex. And with depending on the number of people, because normally we have more people here. It's nice when we first brought it, and then I mean it's busy. So. Cass been a client for about a year. Zach's been basically his internship this summer. I share him with Lower Town. Across the Lower Town Hall, one of the general colors of that program. And so he's going back to school. This is actually the last day of training. He goes back to Grand Valley tomorrow. And then he'll be back again next summer. Cat is relatively new. She just left a teaching job and doing some content stuff and then working as a trainer.
And Cat is really tired.
Yeah.
stop button.